any woman who applies makeup must cover her face, even if she does not believe that niqab is mandatory. Because applying makeup, to all scholars of Islam, is prohibited to be looked at by non-mahram men. So those who do not believe that the niqab is mandatory, they say, yes, the face of the woman is not awra. She can come out, but she must not adorn herself. She must not put foundations or makeup or eyeliners or mascara or maskhara, we call it in Arabic. So, touche. So this is not permissible. So to go out wearing makeup is prohibited if non-mahram men would see her, whether she's a bride or not.